A very good morning to all students. Today we will be continuing the remaining part of the chapter Living World. A definite lifespan. Lifespan is defined as the maximum number of years that a human can live. At a certain stage of life, living things become capable of reproduction. After the reproduction stage, their organs become weak and still later, their life comes to an end. In other words, living things die. A definite lifespan is the sixth characteristic of living organism. Every living thing has a fixed lifespan. Life comes to an end with death when organ becomes weak. Every plant and animals has different lifespan. For example, dog 12 to 18 years, ostrich 50 years. The lifespan of giant turtle found on the Galapagos Island in South America is about 170 years. The lifespan of the mayfly ranges from 1 hour to 24 hours. Next characteristic is cellular structure. Students, have you seen honeycomb? There are small compartments in the honeycomb. These compartments are joined together to form a honeycomb. A wall has bricks to construct a wall. We firmly join the bricks together. Cellular structure is the seventh characteristic of living organisms. All the living organisms are made up of small units called as cells. So in case of living organism, there are small units and that is called as a cell. All the characteristics of living things are seen in every cell of a living thing, whether it is unicellular and multicellular. Unicellular, uni means only one. So the living organism made up of only one cell, that is called as unicellular. Multi means many. So in living organism, many cells are there, that is called as multicellular. Let us see both these concepts in detail. Unicellular organisms. The living things made of a single cell are called unicellular organisms. For example, amoeba, paramecium, bacteria, etc. Multicellular organisms. These organisms are made of many cells. For example, man, cockroach, mouse, banyan tree, etc. Number of cells vary in different organisms. Institutes at work. The institutes that work for the survey and conservation of the various plants and animals in different parts of India are the Botanical Survey of India 1890 and the Zoological Survey of India 1916 respectively. Useful living things. In that, we are going to see, first of all, useful plants. Plants are used for household as well as industrial purposes. For example, fenugreek, methi, potato, okra, that is, bhindi, apple, banana are used as food, while